Good evening, friends. Tonight on All Hallows' Eve, your world and the magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Around for a reason. Now, it's time to get this party started. We will need the spell for my hocus pocus party vote. The spell. Sisters, hand me the spell.
What spell?
What spell?
The spell I asked you to hold on to give to me at a time like this.
Right! We cannot find it, Winnie.
Why have I been cursed with such sisters?
Well, maybe some chocolate will cheer you up.
What is this?
Chocolate, dark chocolate, the only candy I like.
No, this.
Oh, that's the spell.
And what is it doing wrapped around Halloween chocolate?
I don't know.
Enough. We've lost enough time as it is. Sisters, to the cauldron. Rachel, what is the first ingredient, Sarah?
Sinister shadows!
Sinister shadows!
As dark as midnight, and as my...
Mysterious!
Mysterious as the unknown!
But Winnie, sinister shadows? I don't
know. Hello, ladies!
There's a man lurking in the shadows, Winnie!
A man! And who are you?
A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier! Also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man.
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadows. Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
And what makes you think we need your help, Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Little? Oh.
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Perhaps he knows Mother.
Mother.
Sit down at my table.
Yes.
Put your minds at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You got a soul, don't you? Think your wildest dreams come true. I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well.
The cards.
Just take three.
We'll take these.
Take a little trip into your future with me. Shake my hand. Come on, girls. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
Why, we'd love to.
Yeah. You can blame my friends on the other side.
Wonderful! My Hocus Pocus party version is coming together. Thank you, Dr. Facilier.
Can we keep him?
Focus! Now, Mary, what is the next dastardly ingredient? What's that, some kind of a horse?
No, there was chocolate smudged over the words.
Give me that!
Do we need to form a calming circle?
Yes, I am calm!
Thou art not being honest with thyself. Take my hand.
Oh, you fools, there isn't the time. Read me the ingredient.
Nefarious nightmares, as terrifying as the shadows on the moon at night, filling dreams to the brim with fright. Come in!
Well, 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 what have we here?
Well, I might ask the same of you, what are you?
What? I'm just little old Oogie Boogie, is all. you know, the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Jimmy, look, nefarious nightmare.
Yes, yes. And what makes you so scary, you overstuffed potato sack?
I'm the stuff of your worst nightmares.
We don't have nightmares. We cause nightmares.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. No matter how she tries. She's ancient. She's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just spit a seam now if I don't die laughing first.
What does he think he is? Oh, Paul.
There's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong. This may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Well, if I'm feeling antsy and there's nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of steak and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly sadness is to add a little spice. Mission. I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to do the best I can.